fam. It's been a while. It's been like 3 weeks. And in all fairness, I've been focusing on doing photos, doing my Instagram. Have let this down because I don't know what to do with this. Whereas my Insta, I do, so yeah, just get a bit lost, but fuck it. Let's roll through and do a vids of the city. Well,
I'm in the middle of the yard. Yeah. I didn't get picked again. I tell myself it's not my fault. You don't know what I have going on. No, you don't. I surprise you with my skills coming unique. That's not enough. I blame myself because of religion. Then I spoof fed myself with all your views. I did listen. Till I saw my birds, I view my perspective. Feel safe and on the unknown. Love is real, now I can say I'm not just clinging on. Still the fight is so raw, I can talk to my blood. All that shame, I'm armored, yeah. Is it my fault?
Alright, so it's a pretty shit day today, to be honest. I've had better days. I've had like 41 degrees the other day, so it's an overcast. Pants. I've actually never enjoyed pants so much in my life. Pants have been really nice. Pants and shoes, like all in a combo.
Thank you.
don't know what to do. I really can't be fucked anymore. Haven't found shit. It's number 4. I'm out. I'm gonna go find some food.